Rast. I live in Denver. I was born here and moved back a little over 2 years ago. When I purchased my electric vehicle, in the past 5 years, there's more electric vehicle models and the prices have come down. We're not there yet. Now that Governor Paul has signed House Bill 1159, there will be more electric vehicles on the road because those tax credits will go out for 5 more years. And that means less smog making people sick and more beautiful views of the mountains. I hope you go to www.sierraclub.org/Colorado/volunteer to get involved for what you care about.